Plum Park you go. Mario's getting his steps in today. Pretty sure he already burned 15 calories. Alright. Time to finish Plum Park. This time it's a good version of it. Our paint star right away. We still have a colorless spot that we have to get. Then we'll just go right back to it. Bye bye, Pink Cheyenne. This doesn't take that long to get to, so sit back in your seat and relax. Gotta go this way. Now we do not want to run into any bloopers or sniffets.
And then there you go, running into a blooper.
Oh, bad.
Just fire flower them.
Yep, and I will add some money.
You remember you can do 2-3 cards?
Why?
Do 3 cards.
This will take a while.
I don't think that's going to be enough. Really
it will. We'll see.
It's not going to be enough.
We'll see.
That blooper back there hasn't been touched.
I know it hasn't. It will be now.
So how are you planning on taking out that first blooper?
This.
And that set and that, you see, I told you, you should have done more. That guy still had full health. I knew the fire flower wouldn't get him, but I mean,
super good. Let's do this.
Yeah. Why don't they just do that? Oh, yeah, that's not gonna work. Planning on using 1 on the first guy, then 2 on the second one.
Ideally, that should do it, but I'm actually starting to think that 2 more knock jumps just isn't enough.
It will. It's gonna be close now.
Wow, that I'm pretty sure if you didn't excellent both of those, you probably would have been in some trouble. Before the snippets get to you, get going.
Why not? Even though I haven't used a lot of them.
There's the one and only colorless spot we're missing.
That we think we're missing.
Yeah.
So we're gonna collect this. And then we will be done with the colorless spots. I think that counts as 2%.
Probably should. I mean, it's decently sized.
Yeah, and it's not one of those baby tiles.
It's true. There it is.
Try it!
It's like a mix of that's true and
bye
that's
bye.
Right.
Bye-bye.
Wherever the Birdo thing is where you need to go.
Oh!
You know you could just hammer them. Remember your hammer's strong enough.
Oh yeah!
Oh, this guy you can easily take out too. Just throw a hammer. You have 3 rumble hammers.
3 rumble hammers? 2 maybe.
2's fine, don't do anything else.
3. I'm gonna get one of these excellent, at least. If not, oh.
Great.
Please, excellent. Yeah! Boom!
Well, there you go.
Thought I was going to get one of them. Oh, got some paint and some hammer. Wow, we're already almost done with that.
I missed a hammer thing, but it's okay. It's just one. It was one of those cards, but once it wasn't one of those.
Oh, that's a good card. That's a good card.
Yeah.
Just go up here for me. Peter, fun of it!
Use the boat thing.
Wait, I don't have to go there.
Go right.
Wait, no, that's not where I have to go.
Yeah, you do, because isn't there a paint star in that flower by Luigi? There's something in that flower that was by Luigi.
That's not there.
But then where is it?
It's down here.
You're just going back to the entrance, I think.
Yep.
Oh. Okay, I believe I recognize this place now.
Yep.
You gotta go all the way down. And
not
then...
you, then, no. And you gotta go all the way down here and...
cross some lily pads over to the blue pink star.
Blue!
So.
On my file, I did not get all the ones in Plum Park, because I didn't know how to get those puzzle pieces. Well, we have a shorter route to Port Prisma. That's always helpful. Yeah, that's how you do it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Well, everyone, hope you enjoyed this video.
I'm afraid there's no bonus. This is one of those videos that it's like, nah.
No bonus for you.
But there is one thing that I have to say.
What is it?
Now that we have Plum Park all the way there, we can now start whatever up there. And I'm pretty sure that leads to another adventure. Well, we hope you enjoyed this, and stay tuned
for the next adventure.